Day number two. In the shop. Let's get this day started. See what's going on. Good morning. So we're still here in the hotel. It's about close to 10 a.m. Said the truck would be done around, 10, 11 o'clock. I was just over there. They said they were, the guy that was working on the truck was just finishing everything up. So far, they said like the leaky airbag. Just had them replace both bags, because you know how it goes. If one goes, the other one's gonna go eventually. So they got two new cab airbags, and the fault was coming from a faulty wire in the DPF wiring harness, and he says the quickest inefficient way to find that broken wire is to replace the harness. So, but that job alone is like he told me 12 to 16 hour job. So that's where we're at with that. But to leave the hotel, walk on down there, me and Leia, and hopefully they'll give me my keys so I can get out of here. They were going to work to get this load split or swapped, or someone was going to take the load and deliver it. And I walked over there this morning. There's a trailer still sitting there. So if we can get this, get the truck picked up, and we're on the way to Ohio still. So cross our fingers. Let's see what's going on. Up to this trailer. Bags.
Today or not, so hopefully they took care of it and just didn't tell me. We'll soon find out.
Changed the appointment time till, what is today? Friday, like Monday? had us drop it off here in our drop yard in Columbus. Pick up another load out of here, out of the drop yard. Guess it's a little shag load. Get me to something else. It's about 70 miles down the road here. Procter & Gamble. So I'm assuming it's going to be nice and heavy. I just got to find it. Up in this trailer.